And there is David Pastrnak out there on that second line that has been successful with Caracola and Taylor Hall. A turnover. Pastrnak, a wrister. Scores! Right on cue! Line number two, David Pastrnak lights the lamp. And the Bruins take the early lead.
This funny bounce. This is what happens off the board. You talk about home ice advantage. The Boston Bruins certainly take advantage of that. They keep the puck in the zone. Excellent job by Pastrnak up high. And then just an errant pass leads to that opportunity. Taylor Hall jumps on it and wide open in front of the net.
Well, and the idea of a bad pass, but it is a bad bounce off the board.
Well, they had a chance last night. They had played against Montreal here in this building in third period, game well in hand, and you got the Tuukka chance.
Pastrnak, he's got another! A power play goal for the Bruins as Pastrnak's got two with 14:33 to go in the first period.
What a pass. Marchand on the elbow here, typically a shooter. I mean, you think he's shooting there if you're Carter Hart, right? Instead, he threads the needle to David Pastrnak, and that makes Pastrnak wide open. Impossible save for Carter Hart. Terrific feed by Marchand.
You know, it's interesting. You look at these two guys, Pastrnak and Marchand. They're usually on the opposite side.
Marchand. Out to Pastrnak. Wrist shot. Blocked. It's loose. And it caroms back up top to McAvoy. Pastrnak fires. Score! Throw the hats! That's three for David Pastrnak.
How about this this job outside? All the Bruins are on top of it. Excellent release there for David Pastrnak. They do a good job of coming in and making sure that they're getting pucks to the net. And you know what? You look at him. That's 75 power play goals for David Pastrnak in his career. With that one, he passes the great Bobby.